Kharadi is a eastern suburb in Pune with airport in the north. This is a most preferred destination for IT professionals. Many of the companies like Tata, TCS, Wipro and Reliance have big offices in this area. Kharadi is a well-connected locality via road and upcoming metro is expected to complete by 2023. I have arrived at one such project which is on road itself. This is the project by Goyal Ganga Group by the name of Ganga Altis. Take you inside this project. We will check developer's background. I will brief you about the location and its USP. We will understand the amenities, features and specifications also. I will tell you competing projects in the nearby locality. Let's first evaluate the location.
Kharadi is a suburb in eastern Pune with Pune Airport in the north. With other major suburbs such as Vadgaon Sheri in the west, Wagholi in the east, Mundwa and Hadapsar in the south, and Viman Nagar and Lohegaon in the north. Kharadi is a preferred destination for people working in the IT sectors. Companies like Wipro, Tata, Reliance, Polaris, Gens are having their offices set up in large office projects like Aeon IT Park, World Trade Center and the MIDCS Software Park close to the project. Lohegaon Airport is 8 km, Pune Railway Station is 10 km. Distance from key vicinities like Viman Nagar is 3 km, Kalyani Nagar is 4 km. Wadgaon Sheri is half a kilometer from this project. Hadapsar is 1 km, Mundwa is 5 km. Nagar Road is border of Kharadi area.
A dedicated Pune metro station through an extension of Venice to Ramwadi line, bus rapid transit system BRTS connectivity under the Warje Kharadi corridor. Many schools, educational institutes, college are nearby.
Columbia Asia Hospital is within the locality.
Kharadi falls within the limit of Pune Municipal Corporation. The area enjoys swanky new roads and civic infrastructure. Kharadi has seen the development of many entertainment hubs and malls in the vicinity, including Phoenix Market City and Season Mall.
The Goyal Ganga Group was established in 1982 and company has delivered more than 100 projects and currently company is working on 13 projects. So this is the model of this project. This is a Kharadi bypass and this is a DP road. You can check this out also. These are the two towers in this project and the floors are up to 24 floors. You can check this. And till fourth floor, you can check parking area is here only. There is a kind of a stilt parking up to four floors. And down towards that, you can check this out. These are the shops. This is a clubhouse of this project. And all the cars will come out from that side.
Ganga Altis project construction status is under construction. It has configuration of 2 and 3 BHK. The project consists of two towers. Builder has launched this project in March 2020 and total units are 384. Builder has launched 150 units this year. The builder has promised possession by December 2024. Ganga Altis project has two sides open layouts of the flats. Project is spread over the area of 4 acres. Project is registered under MahaRERA. Price of 2 BHK starting from 78 lakh rupees. There are options for 2 BHK as well. 616 square feet, 636 square feet and 655 square feet carpet area. 3 BHK options are 786, 801, 900 square feet carpet area. As per the norms, there are 3 lifts in each tower. Around 150 units are newly launched, comprising 2 and 3 BHK apartments. Project amenities like space for centralized building management system, electrical meter room substations, earthquake resistance building, garbage chute, electrical backup for common area of building from common DG, energy meter, single phase meter for 2 BHK and 3 phase meter for 3 BHK.
Some key things which needs to be kept in mind before buying the property in this project.
power supply and water supply by PMC, Pune Municipal Corporation, and maintenance of this project is 3 rupees per square feet.
So this is a 900 square feet sample apartment of 3 BHK. You can see while entering only, this is living area come dining area. And the size of this space is 17.5 by 10.4. You can check this out. With this, there is an attached balcony. This is 10 by 6.5 balcony area is there. We are in the structure form of a flat. So you can see this is a bare shell flat. Builder will provide you other amenities, other features in it. So let's move towards now kitchen area. So this is kitchen of this apartment. The size of kitchen is 9 by 7.5. You can see this is looking spacious. So builder will provide you granite slab, sink, and apart from this, window will be here and paint will be there. With this only, there is an attached dry balcony. You can check this out. The space of this balcony is 8 by 4. This is first bedroom of this apartment. You can check this out. And the size of this bedroom is 10 by 9. And with this, builder will provide you window here. You can see this. There will be railing and glass window with mosquito net. This window panel will be here itself. Now let's move towards two more bedrooms are here. Here on my right hand side, there is a washroom, common toilet is there. This is second bedroom of this apartment. You can check this, and the size of this apartment, this room is 11 by 12. You can see this. This is quite spacious. Again, same pattern will be here. There will be window with glass and mosquito net. Builder will provide you electrical fittings. All the wiring will be there like this. You can check this out. Here another washroom is there. The size is same, 8 by 5. So now this is the third bedroom and master bedroom of this apartment. You can see this. The size of this room is 11.5 by 10.5. There is no balcony. There will be a concept of window here with all the panels. One thing I have noticed in this apartment is that there is only one balcony with living cum dining area. Apart from that, there is very small dry area with kitchen. There is no other balcony with three of the rooms. If I want to live in a flat, then I really need balconies with my rooms.
Kharadi is home to many IT companies. Most of the workforce prefers to live nearby. Although many projects are under construction in this locality, but few of them are Kohinoor Zen and Yashwin Orizanti by Vilas Javrekar projects. Kohinoor Zen is available in the price range of rupees 60 lakh rupees to 1 crore and spread over 6 acres. This project has total of 110 units. On the other hand, Yashwin Orizanti by Vilas Javrekar in Kharadi is constructed on 6 acres of land parcel consisting of 4 towers. The Vijay Kharadi project has premium towers with each tower of 28 floors. 2 BHK price is starting from 70 lakh rupees.
Kharadi has a robust infrastructure in terms of physical and social. This location is well connected with other parts of city also. If you are willing to buy a property in Kharadi, then Goel Ganga Altus can be a good option for you. For more such project reviews, you can subscribe to MBTV. With camera person Manish Sharma, this is Shilpi Dureja signing off.